Welcome to the session of testing using Usability Hub. Before starting with the session, we have to sign up to the page and then sign in with email ID and password. Once you sign in, we will get this kind of screen in Usability Hub. In today's session, we are going to see only one method that is called as first click. Now, when I have to start up with creating a test, first thing I have to have the screens of UI being present for which testing needs to be done. Now, in this first, I will click on this create new test method. Once I click on this method, I get some kind of information over here. Now, in this information, what we have to put up is, first we have to put up the test name. Like for example, I'm testing my registration page. So I'm clicking on registration page over here. The language is English. Now, where do you want to allow the participants to use this testing? So I'm allowing on all devices, not on mobile, not on desktop, on all devices. Now, when the user gets it for testing, it will get three kinds of screen. First is the welcome screen. Second is the method screen, which kind of method of testing is being used. Third is the thank you screen. Now, thank you screen and welcome screen is customizable only when you have the paid version. Otherwise, it will just write down welcome and it will just write down thank you. Now, here you have two options, save and preview, save and continue. Now, save and preview is just for your testing purpose and whatever you click will not be recorded for any purpose. Now, when I say save and continue, then I can give the link to other users for testing it. Now, if you see, there are lots of testing methods. First click, 5-second test, questions, design questions, preference test, navigation test, and instructions. We will start with the first click method, that is the first method. Now, what does first click method says? Now, I will give some question to the user. Depending on the question, user will click somewhere on the image. And then I will come to know whether user is clicking on the right proper place or not. Like for example, if I add up an image over here, I browse a file. Let me take registration page one file. Now in this page, I want the user to click somewhere. So I will give a question. Where would you click for login page? Or I can say, where would you click for sign in page? And this is my image which the user will see. Now after this, I can give some kind of questions also. Like for example, here I'm giving one radio button as, how did you like the image? I can give option as good. I can give option as bad. I can add up one more question. Now let me randomize the options so that user will get either good, bad, bad, good, depending on the random value. I'm adding the next question. My next question over here will be, suppose it's a scaling. So I will say rate my UI. I just say rate the UI. So here I'm giving starting value as 1 and ending value as 5. Once I'm done with this, I will get thank you screen. So I've added what till now. My method is first click method. I've given some question. User have to click somewhere on the screen. Depending on which, I will come to know whether user is understanding the screen or not. Depending on the UI, I have given two questions. First one is a radio button. Second one is the scaling which they have to give. And last, they will get the thank you screen. Now here, I will say, when I say save and preview, I can see the testing. Let us say save and continue. When I click on save and continue, the test is saved. I have to set up the link. So when I click on setup link, it will tell me to enable the link. So I will say, let us enable the link. Now this is the link which can be given to the user for testing. I will just say control C. I will go to my incognito mode. I will place it over here, the option, and I click on enter button. So this is the screen which I get. It is still loading. You can see over here as the welcome page, hello there, you've been invited to participate in the short test. I click on start. When I click on start, I am getting the question, where would you click for the sign in page? So suppose if I click up over here, so it will tell me whether you want to confirm the click or not. So I say confirm click. Once clicking is done, my question has come up. How is the image according to you? So if I say over here as good, I continue. Here I have to give rating. Suppose if I give the rating as 4 and I continue. Once I continue submitting my response, finally I'm getting the thank you page over here. When I come back to my normal page over here, I will go to the results. In the results, can you see one participant? And the average duration I took to complete this is 23 seconds. Now here if I see, I have clicked over here. Now here I can have two options to be seen. One is the heat map, which gives me where exactly much more users have clicked. Other is the number of clicks. So when I click on click, I can see a blue dot over here. Next I can see how many have answered good, how many have answered bad. And then I can see what scaling users have been given away. So there's only one user which has given me 100%. And here only one user which has given me good over here. So in this way I can come to know by the click method how many users have given me what kind of rating, whether so I can judge if my UI is good or bad. Thank you.